What's up? It's your boy iRavens here. In today's video, we're going to be seeing which heavy weapon is the best. Now, this video is just like my which sniper rifle is the best. Go check that video out. It's in my video list. But yeah, we're going to be seeing which heavy weapon is the best out of the Proton Freezer, the Primal Beast, and the Offensive Fireworks with these modules. Also, at the end of the video, I got a clip on DNA's account. I'll be playing with the Crystal Ultimatum. So that weapon will also be included in this video. So we have four weapons, all with the same or similar modules. So without wasting your guys' time, let's go see which weapon is the best out of those three. We are in the first match. And what I meant, I didn't mean to say three weapons. I meant to say four. But we're in the first match here with the Proton Freezer. Also, just a little heads up. The last game with the Crystal Ultimatum does have music over it, so just a little heads up there. It's just fine music, no bad words in it, so you guys can go listen to it if it's it's PG-13, don't worry about it. But we're testing out the Proton Freezer, which is literally my favorite heavy weapon, so I hope it plays well, because I want this one to win so badly. Like, the Crystal Ultimatum got a giant nerf, so it literally, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, it played terribly. And went from being a one-shot weapon to a two to three-shot weapon, so I mean, Pixel Gun 3D, sorry, Pixel Gun 3D mega nerfed it. Like, they, like, banhammered it. Like, it sucks now. Like, nobody uses it anymore. Now it's all the weapons we're testing out in this video. These are, like, the new best right now. Also, you guys don't have to follow what this review says. If the Primal Beast loses and doesn't get first place, then, and you don't like that it didn't get first place and you still like the weapon, keep using it. I'm not saying you shouldn't use any of these weapons. The only reason these weapons were picked out of all the heavy weapons is because these are some of the best heavy weapons, just so you guys know. So, keep that in mind, keep that in mind. So, we're getting a good amount of kills, I guess. I mean, 7, that's pretty good so far. I think we've definitely already beaten the Crystal's Ultimatum score. I mean, I'm already spoiling that because it did really badly, and honestly, well, it played very badly. Also, it's my first time using it, honestly, so, I mean, I didn't expect it to play too well. So, just have fun with it. Just have fun with it. Get some kills. Just have fun with it. Oh, my goodness. Jeez, someone really likes the anti-champion rifle. I'm still a Digital Sunrise player myself because, I mean, honestly, I still really like it. It's still my favorite, definitely. But yeah, it definitely still plays very well. All these heavies and all the snipers in my sniper video are all super good, just so you know. They're all super good. So don't hate on any of these weapons, and don't hate on me if the weapon you like doesn't win. Because, I mean, this is just by kills. And if a weapon ties with another weapon and kills, then I take it down to like shots and capacity and efficiency. And I boil it down to all that, so mind you that. So that's what I'll do if there's a tie, of course, which I don't think there will be. There may be, but there may not be. So then also, 200 subscriber special is coming soon. Thank you guys so much for 200 subscribers. Also, thanks for all the support lately, guys. Go check out the RJB. It's my group channel with me, of course, Jamad Gaming, and B-Worm. So go check that out. Also, my last video has done super great. So just like last video, leave a like, subscribe, of course. Turn on post notifications so you can get all the notifications of when I upload. And currently, during this video, I am at 215 subscribers. So, we are growing fast. The Raven virus is growing very fast. I only had 200 yesterday. Now I'm at 215. I gained 15 in one day. If that's not amazing support from you guys, then I don't know what amazing support is. But, yep. So, that's the end of the first game. We'll see how many kills we got in total. I'll keep it in my head as like a mental note, because I'm not gonna cut anymore. I just cut for the intro because I thought I was gonna put music, but I wasn't. So we got 16 kills, so currently that's the best. So we'll go back in. We're then gonna do, I think we'll do the Primal Beast next. Where's Primal Beast at? Right here. I accidentally hit the wrong one. So here's the Primal Beast. So this is the next weapon we're gonna be using. So okay, a lot of people left, so we gotta hope that some new people join, because people left, now we need new people to join. Oh, no, I may have to, dang it. I hope I can keep this game in, because this game, there's literally nobody in it. This is the only player that's in it. It's just a three category. I can't even get near him for this challenge video, and he's teleported away. Ah, I want to hit him with my sniper rifle so badly, but... Yeah, the Primal Beast, it's doing well, even if it's literally a 1v1, and the other dude hasn't moved at all. Oh, yeah, he's right there, actually. That's actually really good. I don't use the Primal Beast too much, so... I don't expect it to play too well, but I think it will do decent, I think. Honestly, it will do decent. Also, guys, please... This review is just for seeing which heavy weapon is the best, so I can only use the weapon. I don't support spamming. So please, if you do like these heavy weapons, please don't spam them like in this video. Only reason I'm spamming them is for informational reasons. I don't actually spam them. Like, if I was actually playing normal, this kid's gonna type in the chat, spammer, spammer, watch. But. I know. I'll probably get to put in the chat, weapon review, sorry, because, I mean... Oh, people are joining. Yes. Yes, I don't need to say that anymore. Ha, gem. Honestly, spamming is definitely a playstyle in this game. It's definitely a playstyle that I don't enjoy playing as, because it ruins my own skill level when I spam. It kind of ruins my accuracy, and it kind of ruins my flow a little bit, because earlier I had a really good flow, so now I'm probably going to lose it. But, I mean, it's still... Primal Beast is definitely playing up really well. I wish I could have added more heavy weapons to this list, but I don't want, like, a 30-minute video on just heavy weapons. I mean, because there are other weapons in the game, too. It's not just heavy weapon. So, at the end of the video, I'll announce which weapon won. I'll see which weapon had the most kills. And, honestly, I'm not going to cut any games out. These are all games back-to-back, so... Yeah, so I'm just trying to get as many kills as I can with each of these weapons. Also, guys, more Minecraft content coming soon. I'm going to start uploading a lot more Minecraft because I think I'm going to switch my channel to mainly Minecraft and then do, like, occasional Pixel Gun videos because, honestly, I play Minecraft so much more than I play Pixel Gun, and it's just something I think I want to address now because get it out there as quick as I can. But, yeah, I want to start making Minecraft content because, honestly, I play Minecraft every single night, and Pixel Gun I play every few days. I don't play very much anymore. So, when there's a new update and when there's a new weapon, I definitely will come around to review it for you guys. But, maybe not as much content as I've been flooding you guys for this game, because this game, it's a good game, of course. I just think it needs a little bit of balance fixing, with some of the weapons definitely need balance fixing. Like, if there were a few of the weapons in this game definitely need to be balanced still, like the Primal Beast, like I'm using right now. This needs to be balanced, definitely. And a lot of other really overpowered weapons still have not been balanced, even though they did balance the Crystal Ultimatum and some of the Cluster Bomb. Not everything's been balanced yet. So, I mean, they need to spend their time balancing weapons, honestly, and listen to the community more. I think they just listen to what their little developer heads say. But they need to listen to the community more, definitely. So that's the end of the Primal Beast's little thing. Let's see what we got. So the Primal Beast is out officially of this competition because that's 13. Guys, I got called by somebody, and I'm not going to let that call ruin this video. Because this video I've worked so many times on, so no. So I got a call, and I had to decline it. It was some random... I'm pretty sure it was a random scam number. So don't take random phone calls. There's a lot of scam risk with those, so please don't. Also, don't listen to any scams. Like, if people comment on your YouTube videos, want to be friends, those are all scams, so don't fall for them. I will make a video addressing the scammers, and I will address the bots and the scammers. I will make a video addressing them. I got them to stop commenting on my videos. I had to delete their comments, so they could honestly still be commenting, and honestly, no one will be able to see them, but I'm sorry about that little thing there. Honestly, guys, whenever someone calls me, it ends my recording. So I had to cut it there. I said I was going to do no more cuts, but I had to cut there due to a call. Now, I can't, of course, show you guys proof of the call because of the fact that I don't want to leak somebody's number. So we're just going to not. You're just going to have to go with it because it's the same game, same people. I didn't switch games or anything. It was a call, random scam call, I assume. But yeah, this weapon is definitely destroying. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, this weapon is really good. And that's why it was picked. It is a weapon that you can no longer obtain. It was in a battle pass, so if you have it, you have it. If you don't, you don't. But it definitely is a really good heavy weapon. Definitely, definitely. It shoots three different ways, so you can do a lot of damage with this. Now, see those three people? Like, I did damage to all three of them at once. Like, that was pretty good. Like, if the weapon does that, then you already know it's a good weapon. Like, all these weapons are really good. No dirt on any of these weapons. Honestly, they're all really super good, guys. Honestly, I would go for any of them, honestly. It's just up to you guys, mainly. I can't make weapon decisions for you guys, but I will review them for you. This isn't a review. This is just like the, it's like a challenge. Which sniper rifle is the best? Which heavy weapon is the best? I may do a primary or shotgun. Well, if I'm doing primary, I'm definitely just going to do shotguns because I don't use spam shot primaries. Or spray or automatic, I should call them, not spam shot. I call them spam shot because that's what all the spammers use nowadays. They either heavy spam or they primary spam. Which, I mean, heavy spam is like the new meta. It's not even a meta, honestly. It's just spamming your heavy weapon like I'm doing in this video. That's all it really is, honestly. There's nothing really significant about it. Just holding down a shoot button on a heavy weapon. But yeah, guys, I am sorry about the cut. I didn't want to cut it, but I kind of had to for that part. So yeah, I think a few more kills in this weapon may take out the Proton Freezer, or it may not. You never know. I hope the Proton Freezer does win, though, because Proton Freezer is one of my favorites, so. And it was the one I was kind of, like, going for. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Honestly, the Proton Freezer is still a really good weapon if it loses or not. So now, this weapon is tied with the Proton Freezer right now, so it needs either one more kill or the tie will go on. And it looks like, yep, got another kill. So before this game is even over, the Offensive Fireworks wins out of the four heavy weapons. That is pretty cool because this weapon has been... It's a weapon that definitely is in search of a nerf, or it definitely needs one. Not in search of one because people love this weapon. But yeah, it's deserving of a nerf, definitely. But yeah, so let's see the total amount of kills we got. And so we got 20 kills. That was... All I need is just a pen. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. For the critics, my words and life physics are force that they can't stop. They just don't get it. I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this.
Tears, I face the doubts I hide. I never gave in to my fears, deep within, cause I heard my voice inside. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. I will never lose my voice. If I cut out all the notes, I know I was born for this. I know. Yeah, there come up mistakes, don't ever lose your hope. Just know you were born for this. Just know you were.
were born for this.
We are the warriors who learn to love the pain. We come from different places, but have the same name.
Thank you guys for making it to the end of the video. If you made it this far, please comment in the comment section. If you don't like and subscribe, that my pug Lola will eat your socks. And yes, so the Offensive Fireworks won the competition with 20 kills. This should be right after the Crystal Ultimatum clip. I'm sorry that the three clips don't have music and then the last one does. I'm really sorry about that, guys. But thank you guys so much for watching to the end of the video. If you guys do not like and subscribe, my dog Lola will actually eat your socks. No joke, no scam. So here's my ID if you would like to come and friend me. Always looking for friends to play with in the game. And here's the clan ID in the bottom left. We are getting destroyed this season. But if you guys join, we might not get destroyed this season. And yeah, I'll see you guys all later. Goodbye!